YouTubers, this is Big Boppo. Welcome to my channel. I'm glad you stopped by. I hope you enjoy this video. This is mostly an introduction video. And then I hope you enjoy the rest of my videos that are to come in the future. I'm Big Boppo, as I mentioned. You might be wondering what is Big Boppo? Boppo is what my grandkids call me. Yes, I am old enough to have grandkids. Although some of them probably older than you would think, but I'll explain the fine family dynamic in a little bit here. Well, I might be a little bit overweight, so I went with Big Boppo because it sounded good. I like the name. Obviously, grandkids call me Boppo, so they had to be part of that because, you know, grandkids are a big part of my life, so. And you might be wondering what my channel is going to be about. Well, it's going to be about anything I want it to be about, at least for now. And eventually, you guys will be able to give your input as to what you might want to see. But for now, it's going to be starting with my hobbies, family, and, everyday stuff. Not everyday stuff. I mean, believe me, my life's pretty busy. Let's start with, I'll show you my hobbies, or some of my current hobbies. I've got a long list of things I want to do, so there'll be plenty of hobbies to come, too. But to start with, I enjoy guns. I like going shooting, going to the range. Here's a couple of my guns. Got a Smith & Wesson Shield. And I got Judge Torres here. I've got a couple rifles, so definitely we'll get some range time in, I'm sure. And I usually go with my wife or one of my boys, but I enjoy it anyway. And then, one hobby that I've neglected for, almost a year now is playing my guitars. I picked it up, here and there, but I've got had so many other things going on this year that I've pretty much neglected that. I'm no professional by any means, but you can, maybe I'll play a tune here or there, and you can maybe see me progress as, the years go on. Another hobby that I just got into is I just picked up my first decent drone. This is the Tele. It's a nice inside video drone. You can fly it outside too when it's not too windy out, but it's mostly meant for inside. But I just picked that up, I forget, 2 or 3 weeks ago, maybe a little longer than that, and I'm already addicted, so there'll definitely be bigger and better drones coming to these videos and shooting videos for these videos, hopefully. Let me take you to one of my other major hobbies that I'm into. Picked this up to my dad and my grandfather, but I enjoy woodworking. So, of course, when we bought our own house rather than renting last year, I had to build myself a little workshop. So here's my workshop. It's a little chaotic at the moment. Maybe one of the first videos will be cleaning it up, but like I said, my dad was into woodworking. My grandpa was actually made a living doing carpentry and cabinet making, so I guess it's in my blood. But I enjoy building things. One project that'll be on the to-do list in the next year is a shed. So obviously that won't be in the workshop, but we'll definitely have probably a few videos on that because it'll take a little time. So those are my main hobbies at the moment. Oh, along with shooting guns, I got into a little reloading my own ammunition too. So there might be a clip here or there and reloading, but I know that can get kind of boring for the watcher. So it'll be just a quick snippet here or there if I'm doing some reloading. And it'll probably be followed by going to the range to shoot the ammunition. So those are my current hobbies that you'll probably see quite a bit of. But you'll also see a good majority of my videos will include something about my family, because I've got a wife, we've got 6 kids between us, I've got 2 from a previous marriage, her from a previous marriage. We've been together actually about 15 years now, married about 13, just over 13 years we've been married. And so 6 kids between us, her oldest is 28. And the youngest is mine from my daughter. Both the oldest and the youngest are girls. But my daughter is almost 17. Getting up there, almost going to be going away herself. That'll be interesting to have an empty nest. Although they tend to come back occasionally, which we'll probably cover that at some point too in one of the few video near future videos. So, yeah, and then we have, as I mentioned, 5 grandkids, 1 on the way. The one on the way we just found out actually is a girl. She's going to be born on my birthday. That'll be interesting if it does. They say they can make that happen if they really want to. So we'll see how it goes. But so that's a little about me. We've got 3 couple animals in the house as well. We got my dog, my basset hound Elvis, who's pushing the years now. He's especially in the last year, has gone downhill quite a bit. You can tell he's showing his age. And me and my wife got a couple puppies that will be, I'm sure, on some videos late last year. She got a sheep palm, which is a Shih Tzu Pomeranian mix named Annie. I got a miniature schnauzer, a black and white schnauzer named Mookie, M-O-O-K-I-E. I'm sure I'll show you why I named him that at some point. And we got a bearded dragon here named Pumpkin. 2 ferrets, and so it's a full house most of the time. I mean, even with some of the kids gone now, moved out, it's still a full house, and on the days that where you just think that it's not so full, it becomes full very quick when people come over, or the kids and grandkids come over. So anyway, that's some about me and my hobbies and my family that will probably be in the videos. I really am excited to get this YouTube channel started, so there'll be more videos coming very soon after this one. If you do manage to make it to my channel here and you're watching this, I would love it if you hit subscribe and, you know, click the little bell for notifications so you can see when I put out videos. And I will, you know, leave me comments, tell me about yourself. You know, if you have a YouTube channel, let me know. I'll go check out your channel and subscribe to you, and should be interesting. All right. Well, I'll see you guys on the next video. And like I said, hopefully it won't be too long before that's there. Bye-bye now.